Well, the goalkeeper making sure he avoided a mishap. Well, no let up, plenty of pressure.
He made it look simple, really.
It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Untidy on the ball. Decent position. And a goalkeeper in great form.
And he's just pulled off an absolutely stunning save there. That is brilliant.
Playing it in. Well, a nearly moment, you've got to say. Not giving him a moment's peace. Leroy Sané. Well, he stopped them just when they looked menacing. Clint Dempsey. Top class defending. And borderline offside, but correct. Might really be able to trouble them here. Oh, he's given us away. Really intense pressure applied. Defoe. Still looking to get the shot off. And a goal to square the game. Edge of the seat stuff.
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. But there's still plenty for him to do. Under all sorts of pressure from the defender, he's just able to keep him at bay and finishes with aplomb. It's a great goal.
Neither side shy about shooting in this match. Well, possibilities inside the box. Can they forge ahead? Well, it really wasn't a great effort, was it? Okocha. This might be ideal for the counter. Really needed to be spot on with the challenge inside the box. Can they nudge in front late on here? Oh, nice ball over the top to chase. Oh, they've done it! They forged ahead, and it might be the goal that gives them victory. What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Saka. A very good tackle. Not a good pass. Throw-ins given.
Well, it hasn't been a great performance, but the fans have been brilliant. Just listen to the noise. Can the players respond and find this equaliser?
Nice ball to switch the point of attack. This looks promising. This could finish it. Oh, and the flag goes up.
Well, he needs to be more aware there. He didn't work hard enough to stay onside.
Out of play it goes. He was under a bit of pressure. Clint Dempsey. Good visualization and execution. Very quick thinking there. The referee has decided that 2 additional minutes are in order. Well, time is against them. They have work to do. Pretty straightforward defending, dealing with that cross. Okocha. Here's Sané. This could be the equaliser. Brilliantly blocked. And and collect it. And that is that. The referee blows his whistle for full time, and it's a victory for the visitors.
Yes, Derek, sometimes it takes a while to eventually get the better of the opposition, and that was the case here. They kept going and they eventually got their reward.
Hello and a warm welcome on what is a glorious night for football. Perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray, and sitting next to me with his tactics charts at the ready is Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is all the action from decision day in the Champions Finals. Stuart, your expectations?
Well, Derek, I'm not sure what we're going to get today. I've seen them play really well on occasions, but also seen them play poorly. Let's hope they finish these finals on a high note.
Cole. And the defender got the last touch. That'll be a corner. It's a short one. As Rice cuts in, what problems can he pose for the defenders? Well, here is the lineup for the hosts today. Alisson begins in goal. Clint Dempsey plays with Bukayo Saka in the wide areas. And so many different ways to configure an attack. In this case, it'll be two men up front. He's taken on his opponent here, but a good piece of tidying up. This is how the visitors will set up today. Thibaut Courtois begins in goal. Patrick Vieira plays.
Oh, Derek, can he finish this?
And it's been finished off!
Any kind of smoke, man, gliding, gliding.
I just wanted some more, I'll have a twist. Think I didn't take risks to get to this sitch. Don't take the off his gummy, I admit I did what I did, but I deserve this. That's why the f*** popped at six. And a hollow out by the evening. I used to think I'm just dreaming. I just wanted some more, I'll have a twist. Think I didn't take risks to get to this sitch. Don't take the off his gummy, I admit I did what I did, but I deserve this. That's why the f*** popped at six. And a hollow out by the evening. I used to think I'm just dreaming. Now I'm up on my S girls, all in her feelings. It's too late, darling, cause this ship is sailed away from your reach. And ain't one for preaching, but I come a long way from all the rules I was preaching. Some lessons there ain't no teaching, gotta do it and learn for yourself. I never did want no help, they just told me he's worrying about my health. Cause I've had four and three shots of when it's half past 12. In the afternoon, not the morning, told him it's evening time somewhere else in the world. Plus, how you think I make it so lit? I mean, besides the facts, I just wanted some more, I'll have a twist. Think I didn't take risks to get to this sitch. Don't take the
don't do it.
Office coming, I admit I did what I did, but I deserve this. That's why the pop popped at six. I'm a hollow out by the evening. I used to think I'm just dreaming. I just wanted some more, I'll have a twist. Think I didn't take risks to get to this sitch. Don't take the office coming, I admit I did what I did, but I deserve this. That's why the pop popped at six. I'm a hollow out by the evening. I used to think I'm just dreaming. Now dreaming's the way I be scheming. Manifested, now I'm succeeding. I've read the secret, I know the meaning. You want more, you don't get there pleading, bruv. Fight for your cause, kicking and screaming. Cause I come from the shore, but the poor part. All you see is beanin'. And all the guys from them sides coming down. I push her buttons, I pull strings. I've got her hooked and due to be reeling. I ain't faking a thing, but you should take what I say with a pinch of salt. Cause I find funny, but that's cause you laugh in times of no hope. That's how I learned to cope. I just wanted some more, I'll have a twist. Think I didn't take risks to get to this sitch. Don't take the off his gummy, I admit I did what I did, but I deserve this. That's why the pop popped at six. I'm a hollow out by the evening. I used to think I'm just dreaming. I just wanted some more, I'll have a twist. Think I didn't take risks to get to this sitch. Don't take the off his gummy, I admit I did what I did, but I deserve this. That's why the pop popped at six. I'm a hollow out by the evening. I used to think I'm just dreaming. I just wanted some more, I'll have a twist.
Don't take the I'm just coming, I admit I did what I did, but I deserve this. That's why the blood popped up when then the blood I just wanted some Oliver twist.
Well, I hate this city for being such a weapon. Turning is cheap, thrills are distraction. Time for me, let's talk of heaven. Stories of people struggling forever. Turn to run to forget those endeavors. On a cry, the story is dear because the story is truth. The story is mine.
No fraco, soy mi pele. Tanto dite lo que pode ser. Depois de tudo que fiz pra sobreviver, desperto antes do amanhecer. Mais um dia ninguém vai saber. Vou pagar pra ver. Meu bolso pesa, eu sei fazer render. Sei fazer render. Eles não percebem quanto eu posso caminhar. Muito sem se importar. Já fui e nem posso esperar. Ei, não consigo parar.
I'll do it.
Hi everyone, it is an absolutely splendid day for football and we're looking forward to the game. I'm your match commentator Derek Ray at the microphone, and sitting alongside me is the former Arsenal, West Ham and Coventry midfield player Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is a live division. Hello everyone, the weather forecasters promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position, and I'm joined for analysis by Stuart Robson. And we have action from foot rivals coming up for you. He's in with a chance, and brave goalkeeping to deal with the danger.
Well, he had to get that right, didn't he? That's good goalkeeping.
So the initial 11 for the home side.
Oh, big moment here, Derek.
And the keeper has denied him.
Well, I've got to say, Derek, he was always in control of that situation. Brilliant stuff.
Played over. Fine goalkeeping to push that away.
Well, so close to seeing an early goal here. It's a great save, you have to say.
Well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly. Throw-ins given. Well, some footballers just have the knack, for want of a better way of putting it, and Clint Dempsey falls. Well, not quite the result he was hoping for with that shot. Close, though. Kostic. Well, he dealt with that ball played in rather well. Dangerous looking attack. Must be! And the keeper got there. Keen to take it short here. It might be on for them. Shot attempted. Well, knocked on the target. The keeper seemed to have it covered.
Well, he did seem to have it covered, but it's not a bad effort, though. He really did strike it well.
Well, not giving him any breathing room. The high press was on, and that's a fantastic tackle. And it went sailing over the crossbar. Not a moment he'll want to remember. Dempsey. Dempsey. Maitland Niles. Lampard. And a goal to give them the lead. They have their reward. So Rovers restart the game. Disappointed to have conceded. Can they find an equaliser? Havertz. Now, do they mean business on this occasion? Oh, and that is an audacious chip! Well, he might smile. The goalkeeper has no interest in smiling. So 2-0 now. Lampard. Oh, he's gone for goal.